What is Theophrastus famous for? Theophrastus was a Greek philosopher and scientist who lived in the 4th century BCE. He is famous for his work in botany and is considered the father of modern plant classification. He wrote extensively on plants and their medicinal properties, and his works were widely studied and influential in the development of botany as a scientific discipline. Theophrastus was also a disciple of Aristotle and succeeded him as head of the Lyceum in Athens.